guys! For today's video, we will share with you our experience exploring Jimbocho Booktown in Tokyo, Japan. Come join us! So the nearest train station is the Jimbocho Station. And from there, it's easy to navigate the area. Jimbocho is a district in Chiyoda, Tokyo, Japan, known as Tokyo's center of used bookstores and publishing houses. Most of the books are in Japanese, so you must be patient to scour the street and almost every bookshop if you want to look for an English book.
I'm not sure if I want anything from that bookstore because most of them are Japanese. I'm not sure if they're still. I think this is still not open. And then, meron pa over there. Buti naman. Because earlier I was here and they're all sarado pa. So, thank God they're open now. Because some of them open at 10 o'clock. And then, yung iba 11 o'clock and it's now 10:16, so kakabukas lang nila. And I can go around here first looking about.
This is actually a good book by Haruki Murakami, but it's only the third volume and the first and second volume are missing. And also it's in Japanese, so I didn't buy it.
Have English books.
So this is probably one of the few bookstores that I found that mainly sells English books. And here are some of the books titles that I found. So this is an Albert Camus book. I forgot the title, but it's in English. The name of the bookstore is Subunso Bookshop. And here are the rest of the English books that I found. The one that I just put back is a Lewis Carroll. Some pretty good titles too. I took a quick look inside the bookstore and I found this wonderful books. Just look at them. I found this Japanese version of Pride and Prejudice and I bought it as a remembrance. It's 400. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching!